thought occurs to you as you gaze at the monstrosity above. Gale's orb remains an option, one that could put an end to the Absolute once and for all.
You're plotting something, aren't you?
Come on then, out with it. I'd rather know before we take on that cerebral monstrosity.
Viable a plan as any while staring into the maw of perdition.
Shall we?
Of domination.
That's it! We have to use the nether stones on the crown. It's the only hope we have.
Figure from my dreams.
I know you. I know everything about you. Your thoughts, your feelings, your weaknesses. And so do they.
The crown! Cast the spell on it!
Come on!
pay your debt.
have to keep going.
Yes!
take two.
Follows me everywhere.
Lanceport is set.
onward.
Our chance.
Cannot. Will not. Submit.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together. Wretched thing! Time to die!
Gaelic's will is weakening.
Subdued.
Spare me. Join me. Wield me. Become absolute.
And thus, I honor my mother's legacy. The grand design, once again, ended by my line.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Orpheus's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
We could do it, you know. We could rule the world.
My master. I must obey. I must.
All thought, all feeling. Your tadpole burns in your brain. Silence. For the first time in a long time, your thoughts are entirely your own. And then, gravity. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it. For this.
Hells. I'm lucky I learned to swim when I did. We did it. The Nether Brain is dead.
Against all odds, we cured ourselves. Free from the parasite. Free from the prospect of Seramorphosis.
I can hardly believe it. We will not become accursed illithids.
Not to cast any slight on you, of course. Your present form is but a sign of your gallantry.
Even when my time in the prism stretched out like eternity, when escape seemed impossible, I never lost hope.
I knew that my destiny was to liberate my people, to return to them triumphant. I was wrong.
It seems I can only fulfill one part of my destiny. My people will be liberated, but I cannot return to them. Not like this. You helped me destroy that abomination. Now help me destroy myself. You must kill me.
But first, Lazelle, I need your promise. Carry my hope. Carry my burden. Call my dragons, Kulos and Kuthos, and ride to the Astral Sea. Destroy Vlakith. Release our people. Be our future and our legacy.
Duty. All my life, I've traveled in its slipstream, not once questioning its path. In its service, I came here. And now, I will carry your hope, Prince Orpheus, and I will carry your burden. But to that burden, I must add my own. The loss of those I leave behind.
Luck crushed Macvlek. So be it. Now, give me my freedom from this form. Yes, but for how long? My mind screams. It will never stop until it has slipped away from me entirely. I will not be Gaek. I did what I did to save my people. The rest is up to them. Someone else must rise within the ranks to lead the revolution against Vlakith. Give me my freedom from this form. Release my soul to the Astral Seas. While I still have one to call my own. Perhaps you are right. I may not be the one to lead my people, but I can still bear witness to their glory. I shall find a place for myself in a corner of these realms. For even in darkness, the stars of Tunarath will shine upon me. You were a worthy ally.
Homecomings are never easy. I fear Orpheus will find the Githyanki much changed. And they him. Kulos! I can never forget you. Your name will be etched in our slates. You will be called Mlargir, Liberator. To the skies!
See how the dragons flee you, Boo? Now they know you stand as this plane's protector.
With the Githyanki gone, there's nothing left but the silence of the city. Smoldering, waiting to be rebuilt. But it seems that Gale's mind is elsewhere.
The crown. It's somewhere in the Chiontha. If I salvage the stones, I can reforge it. The power of Karsus would be in my hands. But what then? What would I do with it once I have it? Sage and timely counsel, as always. And I intend to heed it. A wise man learns from his mistakes and strives not to repeat them. I shall bring the crown to Mistra. She'll cure me of my affliction. And I'll finally be free. Ugh, no. Having seen what we've seen of those who chase godhood, I'm quite content with my mortality. If this adventure has taught me anything, it's that there are things in this world far more valuable than power. Besides, I've grown quite fond of this merry band of ours, and I'd quite like to see what happens to it. I'm sure Mistra will summon me soon enough, but until then, I propose we celebrate our victory the mortal way. With a drink in our hands and reckless abandon in our hearts.
Ah! That might be the smartest thing you've ever said, Gale. What do you think? Time for a quick one? Before the work begins again?
Not just the city. Imagine the swathe of destruction the Absolute's armies will have caused.
We did it, soldier. The city's going to be all right. And so are you. Engine's finally cooked. Held on just long enough. So, how'd I do? So are you. My friend. My companion. I adore you.
Allow this. Karlach, you're coming with me. Back to Avernus. We can't let her die. Not like this. Not now.
You
So, what do you say? Die here now, or live on with the blade of Avernus at your side. Zariel won't touch you. I swear it, Karlach.
Fine. I'll go. Well, with you. But we have to go. Now. I can't hang on much longer.
It's over. And it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire, no Death God's tyranny. You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors of Baldur's Gate.
Last night was perfect. Though I couldn't help lying there thinking about my parents before you stirred. More than I thought would be possible, considering the short time we had. I gave them the release they asked for, freed myself from Shah's grasp just as they wished for. But there's moments where I think I'd trade that to be able to see them again. Talk to them again. There's so much only they could have told me. But that's all gone now. I've got to move on. Find some place for myself. I think so. Yes. It's just up to me to recognize it when it's in front of me. I don't know exactly what lies ahead for me, but at least now I can choose my own path. With you at my side, if you wish. I was hoping you'd say that. Whatever lies ahead will be far less daunting if I have you. It could be just like old times. Well, hopefully not exactly like old times. I think I've had enough camping and mortal peril for one lifetime.
Well, soldier, here we are. It worked. My engines calmed down. I shouldn't have let you come here. This isn't going to be easy, you know. Zariel's going to come at us with everything she's got. Gods, like clockwork. They'll be on us soon, but there's just enough time. Thought I was done with these. Then, there was you. Imps are fast, but careless. Don't let them tire you out, just get rid of them. And don't forget. You asked for this. Better let these fuckers know I'm back. And this time,